mean, you all saw what happened when he sat behind his phone for long periods of time with his head bent. That was what he was doing wrong. And usually with such actions in poor posture, most people end up with what we call or term as tech neck. We are in this technological age and we have so many of these devices that we continually use. And over a period of time, people develop what we call spondylosis, and that has to be taken care of. So if you need to be on your phone, I would advise sit upright with your shoulders up and with your phone at eye level whilst you are taking a look, or whether you are WhatsApping people or looking at a YouTube video. If at any point in time you realize that your arms are hurting, then perhaps you have had enough screen time and it's time to put the phone down. Either than that, if you need to be on a call or maybe be on a Zoom meeting, you need to have your phone up, you can likewise also have one arm or one hand propping up the other elbow so you can have the phone at eye level. Well, I'm Dr. Ifueje Kwesi, and I bring to you Be Strong as an Oak series. Like, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and hope to see you in the next video. Bye.